Here, close the window. It's cold.
Hey everybody, Jack Darvis here with you tonight. We're going to take a little bit of a break than usual, as I am the guest host, and I have the liberty. Tonight we're going to talk back about the, remember those bizarre murders happened a couple years ago in Roanoke? We actually have a criminal psychologist joining us tonight. Dr. Gregory Chase, welcome to the show. Glad you can make it out, Dr. Chase. Tell me, can you tell me exactly what this guy did? The news reports went crazy, Don. It seemed like he was sucking his blood out of his teeth and there was a pack.
Nearly $3,000 worth of medical equipment and a number of patient records were stolen last week from the Brevard Hospital. Local authorities are...
Once this is all over,
Do you think we could go back home? Dad, I'm sorry. It's just been so long since we've been back home and things were normal.
Now, you remember what I told you about the recoil, right? Okay. Are we ready?
I want you to stay right here. You understand? I don't care what you hear going on inside that building. If you see anyone coming outside that building other than me, I want you to take these keys, go to the nearest town, and call for help. You understand?
Where are you at, you son of a bitch? Damn it, I know you're in here!
He took her. No, they're all dead.